Shraddha Kapoor, I have been celebrating the success of Ek Villain from day one. Ek Villain, which came out of producer Ekta Kapoor's stable, crossed rupees 100 crore mark at the box office. If people like Siddharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor as the lead pair, they equally appreciated Ritesh Deshmukh in his villainous avatar. As an actor, it's extremely relieving to receive positive response from the audience, said Shraddha, whose last film Aashiqui 2 was a blockbuster too. The film has done really well at the box office, which gives you a lot of confidence to do more films. I have been celebrating the success of the film from day one when it opened well at the box office. I'm feeling extremely relieved, she added.